So I'm currently doing a master's in European Union studies. My degree focuses on the integration of refugee children in German primary schools. After my first year of my bachelor's degree, I did a course by Professor Natalia Chaban, and it was on linguistics. And a lot of the things we learned about were related to cultures and politics. And so that was amazing.